Hi everyone. Welcome to my channel. What I eat in a day? Get ready to whip up yummy recipes for healthy meals and snacks that your favorite celebs love. In this video you'll explode healthy snacks and meals your fave celebrities swear by, and get expert advice on making them at home. So keep watching up to end of this video. If you're new to our channel, please hit subscribe button and notification bell. If you like this video, remember to hit like and share. Eat like a hot, healthy celebrities. Lauren Conrad's snack plate. When Lauren needs a little pick-me-up, she makes a snack plate with hummus, sliced turkey, cucumbers, and apples. The different flavors will satisfy you, but the healthy nibbles will fill you up fast. Lauren Conrad's snack plate. 3 tablespoons red pepper, hummus, or your favorite flavor, 1 ounce, sliced turkey, about 2 pieces, 1/2 cup sliced cucumbers, 1/2 apple, sliced. Directions: arrange all ingredients on a plate and snack away. Try different flavor combos you might not normally try, like turkey wrapped around an apple slice, or cucumber and hummus sandwiches. Zendaya's summery rice salad. Zendaya gave us her favorite summery rice salad recipe and said it's a summer go-to. When you're having dinner from the grill, like barbecue chicken, swap this healthy side for your typical mayo-based macaroni or potato salad. You'll lose tons of unhealthy fat, but gain vitamins and fiber from the veggies and brown rice. Zendaya's summery rice salad. 2 cups instant brown rice, dry, 2 cups vegetable broth, 1 tablespoon olive oil, 1 small onion, diced, 1 small zucchini, diced, 1 8oz, package mushrooms, sliced, 2 carrots, julienned, 2 teaspoon lemon juice, salt and pepper. Directions: make rice according to package instructions, using vegetable broth instead of water, set aside. Heat olive oil in skillet, then add all veggies, saute for 3 minutes. Add rice, then cook on medium heat for 5 minutes. Switch to low heat and cook until rice is heated through. Add lemon juice, and salt and pepper to taste, then chill for 30 minutes. Serve cold. Victoria Justice's Power Shake. Victoria loves a good peanut butter and banana combo, but instead of a sandwich, she prefers a cool, refreshing peanut butter banana power shake. This super smoothie is low in sugar but high in protein, healthy fat, and fiber, a combo that will give you unbelievable energy to conquer your day. Justice's Peanut Butter and Banana Power Shake. 8 ounces, skim milk, 1 slice banana, 1/4 cup ice, 2 tablespoons peanut butter. Directions: toss all ingredients into a blender, puree for 1 minute or until creamy, but not liquidy. Miley's Mexican Dinner. Miley loves Mexican and her secret to keeping it healthy is using whole wheat tortillas instead of flour tortillas, and filling it with skinless grilled or baked chicken for some lean protein. Miley's Chicken and Cheese Quesadillas. 2 whole grain tortillas, 4 ounces, baked or grilled skinless chicken, 1 cup salsa, 2 tablespoons non-fat sour cream, 1/3 cup corn, 1/3 cup bell peppers, chopped, 3/4 cup low-fat cheese. Directions: preheat oven to 350 degrees. Add chicken, corn, bell peppers, and cheese to the top of one tortilla. Set the other tortilla on top of the ingredients, sort of like making a sandwich, and bake for 15 minutes. Cut into quarters and add sour cream and salsa. Candisa Cola's Sunset Salsa. The Vampire Diaries actress loves making this healthy salsa. Unlike tomato salsa from a jar, Candisa's version has protein from the beans and cheese, which means you'll get satisfied before blowing through a whole bag of chips. She also recommends eating it with eggs for a healthy Mexican dish breakfast. Candisa Cola's Sunset Salsa. Ingredient: 115.5 ounces, can low sodium black beans, 115 oz, can kernel corn, 18 oz, packaged cherry tomatoes, diced, 4 ounces, jar roasted red peppers, diced, 8 ounces. Reduced fat feta cheese, crumbled cilantro, to taste, 1 lime. Directions: in large bowl, mix beans, corn, tomatoes, peppers, cheese, and cilantro with wooden spoon. Squeeze lime juice on top, then stir through. Serve with baked whole grain tortilla chips, 1 serving equals about 15 chips, for scooping. Amy Teagarden's Vegetarian Wrap. If you're a vegetarian like actress Amy, or you're just looking for a light and healthy lunch, stuff your fave veggies into a whole wheat wrap. Adding hummus and a little cheese will help you get the protein you need if you're skipping meat. Amy Teagarden's Vegetarian Wrap. Ingredient: 1/4 cup hummus, 1/8-inch whole wheat wrap, 1/4 cup low-fat mozzarella cheese, 1 cup fresh spinach, 1/4 cup sun-dried tomatoes, 1/4 avocado, sliced. Directions: spread hummus on the wrap, then arrange cheese, spinach, sun-dried tomatoes, and avocado in the middle. Fold the bottom up over the fillings, then fold the sides in. Roll up from the bottom, heat for 20 seconds in the microwave, then slice in half. Crystal Reed Sweet Apple Sammies. Instead of mindlessly snacking on M&Ms when you're craving chocolate, steal Teen Wolf star Crystal's trick. She adds a little dark chocolate, research shows it might help boost your mood, to an apple with almond butter. It's filling but still super sweet. Crystal Reed Sweet Apple Sammies. Ingredient: 1 apple, cored and cut into 4 round slices, 2 tablespoons almond butter or peanut butter cinnamon, to taste, 2 tablespoons mini dark chocolate chips. Directions: spread 1 apple slice with 1 tablespoon almond butter, then sprinkle with pinch of cinnamon. Top with 1 tablespoon chocolate chips. Place another apple slice on top. Repeat with remaining ingredients. Ashley Tisdale's breakfast. Ashley says she always starts her day with fresh fruit, grapefruit is her favorite, an egg white omelet, and whole wheat toast. The mix of lean protein from the omelet, healthy whole grain carbs from the toast, and a boost of natural sugar and vitamin C from the grapefruit is a great way to energize your day. Ashley Tisdale's chive and cheese omelet. Ingredient: 2 eggs, 1 teaspoon olive oil, 2 tablespoons goat cheese, 1/2 teaspoon minced chives, 1/2 grapefruit, 1 slice whole wheat or multigrain toast, 1 tablespoon raspberry preserves, salt and pepper, to taste. Directions: whisk 2 eggs in a bowl, with salt and pepper to taste, and add goat cheese and chives. Heat a small pan with olive oil and cook egg mixture over medium-high heat until omelet sets. Serve with grapefruit and toast topped with raspberry preserves. Please tell me in the comments what is the meal you prefer. Finally, remember to download your free copy of Blueprint of How to Lose 5 Kilograms in 1 Week. Find the link in the description below this video. See you in next video. Goodbye.